Hi, it's Sergei Krasansky here, and welcome to this beautiful two-story home, 52 Shawnee Way, Southeast Calgary. The community of Shaughnessy is located south of Fish Creek. Development began in 1981, primarily in the form of single-family housing. The east edge of the community includes Shaughnessy Town Center, a major regional shopping destination. The community is well served by the Shaughnessy LRT station, and McLeod Trail provides direct access to downtown for a quick way out of town. Shaughnessy is named after British settler Samuel Shaw, who built the log house near Fish Creek in 1882. This history lives on through the almost 100-year-old barn that is now home of Shaughnessy Community Association. Welcome to this beautiful home in desirable Shaughnessy. Painted throughout all three levels with new flooring in the kitchen and bathrooms and fully finished basement. Start with this great floor plan and make it your own. Here is your chance to get into established community and affordable price. Great open concept featuring a welcoming front room with vaulted ceiling. There is a formal dining area as well as breakfast nook and additional living room with cozy fireplace. The kitchen overlooks the sunny south-facing backyard with a new deck for entertaining. A large laundry area and two-piece bathroom complete the main level. Upstairs you will find four bedrooms including the master with large ensuite featuring corner jacuzzi tub. The lower level is professionally done and has additional bedroom, huge open recreation room and three-piece bathroom. Also features a new tankless hot water system, underground sprinkler, central vacuum and newer overhead garage door. Walking distance to Fish Creek Park, LRT station, shopping and all the amenities. Remember, when you will buy this awesome Shaughnessy home, we will buy your home for cash and at the price that's acceptable to you. Call me today for information about our trade-up program at 587-319-0142 or visit our website at www.guaranteedsale.info to find out how our trade-up program works.